Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Rise and Shine. You know, today I want to talk to you about just breaking through. Sometimes I just need to break through what life serves up. And sometimes life just serves up a lot of frustration, anxiety, fear, depression, total amount of disappointment in my life. So I need to break through that. Sometimes I wake up in the morning and I want to say, oh, it's not going to be a good day. Sometimes I wake up and I speak death to me instead of life because I'm thinking I'm just not going to make it through this day. I don't feel well. I don't have any energy. I'm just going to sit here. And sometimes we have to break through ourselves, just break through to a breakthrough. And one of the things that really helps, I believe, and I'm going to try to teach you to train yourself up to do this, because it is a training. And Paul says we need to train ourselves up in Christ, and nobody really teaches how to train ourselves up. So let me just give you one example. This is 2 Corinthians 6:17, and it says, but anyone, now listen, anyone, that means you are anyone joined to the Lord, and you are joined to the Lord's, but anyone joined to the Lord is one spirit with Him. You are one spirit with God. You are one spirit with the Holy Spirit. This is awesome. This is how we break through our own selves. So as a training ground, I want you today, every day for 23 days or 27 days, I think, they say 27 days changes into a good habit if you do it every day. I want you to say this prayer when you wake up. I am joined to the Holy Spirit. I am one spirit with Him, so I can break through anything today. So that's how we break through. When we wake up, instead of saying, oh my goodness, it's going to be a bad day, instead of serving up that frustration and disappointment, sometimes I feel like I take the fast train express to fear. I take the fast train express to anxiety. It just passes by me and I just jump on board. It's like, oh, okay, that sounds good. And you start living out of the frustration, the fear, the anxiety, the disappointment, the depression. But instead, let's wake up each morning and say, I am joined with the Lord and we are one in Him. And because we are one together, I can break through this and it's going to be a great day. I can break through this because I know that God is on my side. I can break through this because frustration is not from God. I can break through this because disappointment, depression is not from God. He has given me joy and peace. So repeat those words every time. And when you wake up, please don't say, oh, it's going to be a really bad day, because you've just confirmed your day to yourself. So wake up and instead, 2 Corinthians 6:17, I am joined with the Lord. We are one. And together we can break through fear. We can break through frustration. We can break through anxiety in the name of Jesus. Let's start training ourselves up to use the Spirit that God has given us. See, it says right here, He has given us the Spirit. We don't have to join the runaway train to anxiety anymore, the express train to depression, or going down to the suey hole, which I've been doing for a while. So let's join with Him, with the Holy Spirit, and break the cycle. Let's break the cycle of what we've been doing all of our lives and start training ourselves up to be strong in the Lord and the power of His might, not your might, but His might. Let me pray for you, and let's just try to do this all month long, all the month of July. Let's do this and see if we can't turn our choo-choo train around into being a more happier train for living a life that God has for us. Let me pray. Oh, Heavenly Father, I just want to turn this around. I want to know that You're in me. I want to know the power that You placed in me to turn this train around, to jump on a train of holiness, of glory, Lord God, to jump on Your holy train, Your word in me, living out of that word. I ask You to help me each day and every day remember what I'm supposed to say and do in You. I ask You, Lord God, to raise me up. Raise me up from the pit. Raise me up from the anxiety and the fear. Raise me up from the depression and give me the joy that Your word says I can have and the peace that Your word says I can have. So, Lord God, I thank You that You and I are joined together and we can do anything. Thank you, sweet Jesus, in your holy name. Amen and amen. Go out and make it a great rise and shine day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.